Hello, this is Craig, and I just started using Unity an hour ago. It's only been an hour, and when I was trying to do 3D stuff in XNA, an hour of work barely got me to be render capable. In this, an hour of work, I mean, from install, an hour of work, including watching a whole bunch of tutorial videos, has given me an army of clone boxes that I can maneuver however I want, and do all sorts of fun physics stuffs with. I think I kind of like Unity. Certainly a lot easier than what I was doing.